Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, sir.
Yeah, what's your name?
My name is Ali Isairat.
Your team?
Tantale 99.
Okay, you guys were 1-0 winners over your opponents.
Yes.
What do you make of the match?
What is it?
What do you make of the match?
We are grateful to Russia.
Okay, you are the voted man of the match. Do you feel you deserve the award?
No, even though when they called me, I was shocked. I don't expect it at all.
Okay, before I finally let you go, you are through to the next round. How far do you think you can go in this competition?
I'm very sure with the way we are playing, if you put more effort, we get to the final. And not only get to the final, we're going to collect this year FA Cup.
Okay, your fans are here, they're chanting, they're singing your name. Are you promising them you win the FA Cup for them?
Yes, I'm promising them by the grace of Almighty Allah.
My name is Olowu Olayinka, as known as Coach Omo, of Young Talent 99 Football Academy, Agege.
Okay, your team were 1-0 winner today, courtesy of a penalty. What do you make of the whole match?
For today's match, I really appreciate the guys because it's not easy. You know, this is just new team entirely. Apart from the team I've been playing before, this team that played today is new team entirely. So I really appreciate that they put on their efforts, and I believe with this talking and the effort of the guys, I know we can go far.
Okay, do you think you would have scored more than that one goal? That
yes. It's because of the, I would say, less lack of concentration. And maybe they have already put the match at the area that they want to go and play. Because we see chances. We supposed to convert the chances to goals. We cannot.
Okay, before I let you go, Coach, we had a very large number of supporters supporting you today. And before you came in, I talked to your player and she said, you guys are going to the final and you want to win the cup. Is it the same message you are passing through?
Yes, I want to tell my fans that we have been playing like three times FA final and we lost in final to FC Robo. But I believe this year we want to surprise everybody that with this little team that I have this year, we are going to carry the cup by the grace of God.